Eloise, 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 Corbel and Fawn with Alpha Hestia, Stop the Image, Red Hot Spur, Chrome Run, Was Jew Gypsy. Greyhounds at the boxes. And this is the last, thanks Mike. Last of 10 races here today. Next point of call at the Ipswich Greyhounds will be Friday Twilight Race in the afternoon and Saturday night. But before then, between now and Friday, Albion Park Greyhounds tomorrow night and Thursday. Second line move in. Favourite for the last is Alpha Hestia. 360 tote, 270 fixed. Ahead of Red Hot Spur, who's been well backed. There's the lure. And it rolls for the last. Just about set to go. Away, Alpha Hestia began with them, but then got squeezed up at the start, back to last. Red Hot Spur won the jump, pinging to an early lead from Stop the Image. Going to third was Chrome Run. Then we had Alpha Hestia balancing up again, going to fourth from Roz Jew Gypsy. Well back in the field was Corborn Fawny. Last of all was Eloise, approaching the bend as they swing for home. Stop the Image in front, trying hard, Red Hot Spur and Chrome Run, but Stop the Image. Stop the Image beats Chrome Run, Red Hot Spur third. Fourth was Alpha Hestia. It wasn't a bad run considering it got squeezed up earlier. Then we had Roz Jew Gypsy. Corborn Fawny was never really in it. And Eloise was a long last. 25.50 was the chase.